Hoosier rocker John Mellencamp is donating an archived collection of his life and work to Indiana University. The collection will include original creative works, photographs, instruments, and other significant memorabilia. IU officials say a sculpture honoring Mellencamp's artistic legacy will be commissioned for the Bloomington campus. He has two concerts planned in Evansville at the Old National Events Plaza on May 5th and May 6th.